to intrigue and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamondi sends her apologies. We almost had Tartuccio cornered when this damned mist fell. First we entirely lost our way and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. My people can barely stand, so I would be grateful if you would help us capture this Tartuccio. He must be somewhere nearby. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. The Sword Lords will remember this favor. That sly bastard has caused us no little trouble, that's for sure. When he showed up in Restoff and announced he was going to join the expedition, nobody suspected a thing. Yes, a gnome, yes, a sorcerer, but so what? Even after that terrible night, some of my people were willing to bet money on you being the spy. His overconfidence was his downfall. Tartuccio's henchmen, it seems, imagined they could safely meet with Pataxian spies in the town's seedy underbelly. But Restoff is the ancestral home of the Eldori, and Lady Jamondi is respected not only by the aristocracy and the common folk, but also by those on the other side of the law. We received a message from the slums. A good friend, who wished to remain anonymous, suggested the Sword Lords take a closer look at a certain guest from Patax. Jamondi immediately sent for me and ordered me to capture the spy, all very quietly, of course. He told us everything, and not only about Tartuccio. I doubt that Iravetti was pleased to hear of his agent's failure. Pataxian spies are much like magpies. They'll grab anything that catches their eye. Information, treasure, artifacts. This time, King Iravetti had a chance to seize the entire Stolen Lands region, and at the Eldori's expense. I'll give you some advice for the future. Be wary of the Pataxian king. He's truly a snake of a man.
All according to plan.
Victory!
This spell doesn't work like that. Do it. A calculated risk.
We will prevail!
Let's try this way! Let yourself open! calculated risk. This will hurt. In due time.
I'm listening.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Let's try this way. That is not far.
And then hey, wait for me.
This should do it. Calculated risk. This will hurt. Let's try this way. This should do it. In due time. All according to.
Anything is possible.
Essie, access, yes.
Follow my lead.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Thank you.
All according
to
plan.
Victory!
This spell doesn't work like that. This should do it. This spell doesn't work like that. A calculated win. This will hurt. Break yourself open.
What's that?
In due time.
How curious.
Anything else?
What a surprise.
You see that?
It's not my lucky day.
What's that?
Applause, please. Epic pose. I need inspiration.
You cannot stand against me.
This spell doesn't work like that. This should do it. All according to plan.
What's that?
To victory!
Thank you.
stand against me. This body holds no more.
This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt.
It's just not my lucky day. Applause, please.
All according to plan. In due time. Interesting.
Blood for Gorum!
This will hurt. What a fight! Interesting.
You should be.
Let's try this way. Should be.
How
Focus
curious.
On the goal.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
This should do it.
Please.
No mistakes.
We will prevail.
A calculated risk. This will hurt. This way. This should do it. A calculated risk.
our leader charged forwards.
This
hey,
will
we
hurt.
Meet.
Let's try this way. This should do it. A calculated risk. This will hurt.
We need to get out of our story.
Time's not waiting.
We've downed better ones.
You're but a footnote in our story.
Let's try this way.
Yes, I'm still here.
cultivate your desire.
This requires your attention.